My name is Jessica Rhodes, and I am a podcaster.
My name is Corey Coates, and I'm a podcaster.
I host a show called Roads to Success, and I'm the founder of Interview Connections, a company that finds and books podcast guests.
I've had the privilege of working with some of the industry's best content creators through my company, Podfly Productions. And in doing so, I have an insider's view into what motivates these incredible personalities.
The Podcast Producers is a team effort hosted and created by Corey Coates and myself, Jessica Rhodes.
I felt these stories, these insights, this knowledge of the producers of this content should not be left untold. Information is to be shared. That's the very spirit of podcasting. But I knew I could not do this alone.
In about January or February of 2015, Corey emailed me with the idea to create the Podcast Producers, and he asked me if I wanted to co-host it with him.
The podcasting sphere is unique in a number of ways. From the people who listen to the podcast to the people hosting them, and all the amazing talent and technicians often behind the scenes. They're creating something that adds value to this world. Educational, entertaining, informative, motivating. These are only a handful of the thousands of podcast subjects that are elevating the discourse of the human experience online.
I was, of course, really flattered because you don't ask someone to co-host a show if you don't think they're good. So I was really excited to say yes.
I knew Jessica was amazing at booking guests. What's more is her unique personality and ability to strike up compelling conversations, bring out the sides of some of these podcasters that you might not normally hear.
The Podcast Producers is a 10-episode series that walks the listener through the world of a podcaster, the world of podcasting.
Is there anybody out there
who actually listens to podcasts?
What is the true makeup of the podcasting community?
Who are we speaking to in our shows?
Is there really any money to be made?
Are podcasters narcissistic?
What is the psychology behind podcasting?
Should you outsource your editing or do it yourself?
Is this just another form of isolation?
Is radio still relevant, or is podcasting the future for audio content?
Should I be part of a network, or should I just go it alone?
These are all questions we want to get answers for.
We have truly frank conversations with a wide array of people in search of answers to some of the most fundamental questions that not only you might have as a listener, but we have too.
We're interviewing dozens of podcasters, as well as just some normal people who love listening to podcasts.
This is an audio journey for both us and you, a foray into the remarkable world of podcasting.
If you ever meet someone who has no idea what a podcast is, I hope this show, The Podcast Producers, is what you send them to learn all about it.
This year, Jessica and I are proud to present season 1 of The Podcast Producers.